Hello students, so as you all know that we are doing the questions of past adjustments, and in the previous video I have explained to you what do we mean by making adjustments in closed accounts. So if I tell you once again, whenever the firm forgets to give something to the partners or it is given in the wrong ratio, then instead of making rectification in those old books or opening the books again, that particular rectification or adjustment is made in the next year's book at the beginning of next year. And I also give you certain examples of omissions or errors that are generally committed by the firms, such as firm might not pay interest on capital to the partners and distribute the profit without paying interest on capital, or the firm did not receive interest on drawings from the partners and it has distributed the profit. Other one is the firm has not given salary or commission to the particular partner, it has forgotten, and without this it has distributed the profit. All right. Other examples were also there, like profit has been distributed in a wrong ratio. All right. So this we have done already. Interest on capital and drawings omitted. Now today the question that we are going to do, it will also have omission of salary or commission. All right. So let us look at the question. So this is question number 47A from your books. I've written the details here. So on 1st April 2015, two partners are there, A and B, whose capitals are rupees 4 lakh and rupees 2 lakh. The question said that the profit sharing ratio is the ratio of their capitals, that is 4 lakh is to 2 lakh, which will be 2 is to 1. All right. Then it is given in the question that the profit on 31st March 2016 was rupees 3 lakh, and this 3 lakh was distributed among the partners A and B in the ratio 2 is to 1 without providing for four things: interest on capital, interest on drawings, commission and salary. Means without deducting these things, you have distributed the profit to the partners. So obviously this will be a wrong distribution because you have not deducted these things. And when you will deduct or add these things, what will happen? It will happen that one of the partner would receive either more or the other partner will receive less. All right. That's why we make a rectification entry. Okay. So two points that we have to remember in these types of questions is which amount should be credited and which amount should be debited. Because in this we have to make an adjustment table. So we should know which amount we have to write as credit amount and which amount we have to write as debit amount. So in the questions, first of all, you have to understand whatever the firm gives to the partners, that is shown as a credit amount, and whatever the firm takes from the partners, that is shown as a debit amount. So you all know that interest, you all have done P&L appropriation account, and you all know what are the things that a firm gives to the partners, such as interest on capital is given by the firm to the partners, commission is also given by the firm to the partners, salary is also given by the firm to the partners. So whatever thing the firm is given, they will be written as credit, all right. And interest on drawings is taken by the firm from the partner, that is shown as a debit amount. All right. So these are the two points that you have to remember. Now let us come to the adjustment table. So in the adjustment table, it does not have a particular format because it is just a working note. So you can make it like this or according to your own convenience. So we have made two columns. First is for A, and the second one is for B, and at the end I have made a total column. All right. So first thing is, firm has forgotten or omitted to give interest on capital to the partners. So I will write interest on capital, then I will write it as credit. Why? Because the firm is giving it to the partners. This calculation you all know how to do. You will take out 12% of 4 lakh and 12% of rupees 2 lakh. You will get 48,000 and 24,000, and the total you will write in the totals column. Then next is commission to B. This is also given by the firm to the partners. You will write it as a credit amount in B's column. Salary to A, it was omitted. You will write it in A's column. It is also straight away given in the question. And you will keep on writing the totals in the total column. The totals should tally vertically and horizontally also. Now you have written all the credit items, so you will write the total of all the credit items. So first I have done the total here. In A's column it will come to 98,000. In B's column the total of credit is coming to 44,000. And the total column it's coming to 1,42,000. Now there is one debit item also, and that is interest on drawings. This interest on drawings, the firm was taking it from the partners. And I told you that whatever the firm takes from the partners is written as a debit amount. So you will write it as debit here. And it is straight away given in the question. So no need to calculate interest on drawings, ₹12,000 and ₹10,000. This we have written here. Now we have written here less because it will be deducted. All right, because it is reducing the partner's capital account balance. Okay, so when you will deduct it, you will get 98,000 minus 12,000, that is 86,000, 44,000 minus 10,000, that is 34,000, and 1,42,000 minus 22,000, that will come to 1,20,000. All right, so this amount, these amounts you have got, and you can clearly see that the total of credit was more than the total of debit. That's why I've written credit with 86,000 rupees. And here also, the total of credit was more, total of debit was less. That's why I've written credit with 34,000. And the total of 86,000 and 34,000 has been written in the total column, 1,20,000. All right. Now, what is the next step? After we have done this much, this amount of rupees, 1,20,000, this is the amount which the firm has to now, what it has to do? It has to distributed among the partners. 1,20,000 will be treated as firm's loss. Now, from where is the firm going to arrange this money? The firm cannot arrange this money on its own because it does not work on its own. So it will take from the partners only. All right. So the firm's loss is also written as a debit amount. So you will distribute this 1,25,000 and you will write here division of firm's loss, rupees 1,20,000 in the ratio 2:1 as a debit amount. And when you will distribute 1,20,000 in the ratio 2:1, it will come to 80,000 and 40,000. All right. Now this is credit amount and this is debit amount. Now we have to find the difference. Here the credit amount is more, debit amount is less. Difference is coming to 6,000 rupees. All right. So you will write credit or debit. Whichever amount is more, we write that thing. So credit amount is more, you will write credit rupees 6,000 in A's column. Here, the credit amount in B's column was 34,000 and the debit amount was 40,000. So debit amount is more. So you will write 6,000 debit in B's column. All right. In total column, we always have nil at the end. All right. So what will be the journal entry here or the adjustment entry that you're going to pass? It will be B's capital account debit to A's capital account with how much amount? 6,000 and 6,000 rupees. All right. I hope you have understood this question. And what narration you're going to write with this? You can write adjustment for omissions. All right. This is what you're going to write as the adjustment entry. So this is how you're going to do all these questions. One example I would like to discuss with you from your book. Now this, in this illustration number 48, everything is just the same as the previous question. Firm has three partners, their capitals are given, their profit sharing ratio is given, and the firm has distributed, has not given them interest on capital, salary to the partners has not been given, and certain amount 10,000 rupees had to be transferred to the general reserve. It has not distributed, given this in the general reserve or not transferred it, and without this the net profit which came to 1,00,000 rupees has been distributed among the partners. So obviously this is the wrong profit. So the first few steps will be the same in the table in which you will show the adjustments. Interest on capital you will credit, salary you will write as credit, total amount of credit you will get here. Then interest on drawings is not given in the question, so no need to write a debit amount. You will get firm's loss 54,000. This you will write as a debit amount. This much is same as we have done in the previous question. Only one thing is difference, that is the adjustment to general reserve. Now here the question is saying there had to be a transfer to general reserve of rupees 10,000 and this has also not been done. All right. So you have to now transfer it to the general reserve. So when the firm is giving, transferring it to the general reserve, so this will be written as, it will be debited from the partner's capital account now because it will be taken from them and it will be transferred to the reserve. So you will write you will distribute it in the ratio 3:1:1. So when you will divide it, you will get 6,000, 2,000 and 2,000. These amounts will be written as debit amounts. All right. Means from partner's capital account, these are reducing. That's why debit. In the firm's capital account, it is going. You will write credit in the firm's account because the total column, it generally shows the firm's column. All right. So you will find out the difference here and you will get the amounts. So here both the amounts of debit are given. So you will add them and you will get a debit amount of 10,400. Then here again both debit amounts are given. You will get a debit of 4,800 in second partner's column. And in Riya's column, the credit amount is more and the debit amount is less. So the difference will be credited, that is 5,200. And the journal entry will be, it was a question of fixed capital, that's why we have transferred it to their current accounts. Praveen's current account debit, Sahil's current account debit to Riya's current account, and also the amount that you have transferred to general reserve will be shown as credit in the journal entry because it has been credited to the firm's account. And the narration will be adjustment for omission of interest on capital, salary and transfer to general reserve. So in place of general reserve, it is possible that something else is given like manager's commission. All right. Excuse me. So you have to write these things accordingly. So keep doing the questions. Thank you.